That's one way to get out of traffic.